Alright, let's go see what this crazy guy has. Whoa, whoa, dude. Call me idiot gray again. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and steal your shit. Leave you in there for a minute. You're gonna call me idiot gray. Kiss my ass. Alright, where's the other? Alright, there's a blue cable. Oh, there it is. All right, let's see what old Larry has to say now.
Deputy, did you leave? Come.
No, I'm right here, bro.
Ann said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I. We have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens.
Who's gonna blow us up?
I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help.
Okay, what can
I
do?
Make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them, and damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's
okay.
Showtime.
Da 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 da. Right through the fence, because that's how we do it. Oh, bring it back on the road. There's a creek right there, I think. Oh, there's some guys right there. Not anymore. Oh, wait, yep, he didn't die. Shit. Whoa.
I see the devices perfectly from up here. Just bear with me. I only learned how to fly about 20 minutes ago. Anne gave me a crash course.
Thank you. Alright, so what are these satellites really for? I highly doubt there's aliens in here right now. That's it. Highly, highly doubt there's aliens in here right now. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, you want me to exit? Alright, I got this. Since I had to run out of my ammo and my other gun.